Katie.
Yes.
Thanks for being Katie.
Thanks for being you.
If you mess up, I'm really mad.
Okay.
Here we go. And we get your background song, and I have to sing over music that isn't even mine.
Okay.
So you're a huge fan of Selena Gomez, but you don't know her music. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I was Cleopatra. I was young and an actress. When you knelt by my mattress and asked for my hand. But I was sad you asked, as it laid in a black dress with my father in a casket. I had no plans, and I left the footprints, the mud stain on the carpet, and it's hardened like my heart did when you left town. No one knows where you've been or where you're going to. There's one. Look, there's a little me up in the corner on the screen. Katie.
Yes.
Okay, let's just get together for the chorus here.
Okay.
It ain't me. Pop, pop, da, 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 it ain't me. Da, da, da. Is it you? And what's that song though? Where does it go? Where I'm supposed to be. Is that the name of the song? This is. What? I wonder what the lyrics to that are. I got two phones now. Now I'm a different person and a different rapper. I used to be Lanky D, but I'm way too big for that now. I'm two phones. All right. I'm gonna, do you have a closing remark?